I want to love her like Christ loved the church, love her like her Father in heaven loves her, love her like the Holy Spirit loves her soul, and love her like she was created to be loved.